A commercial pop single is a necessary evil of a capitalist society, and singers, it must exist. What a pity they can't have the same grace and power and artistry as McAlmont and Butler!
You wacker!
Yeah.